So now please listen to the screen. So we were looking into pre-tag, marquee tag and address tag. These three tags we have discussed now. So now look into this marquee tag, please. So look into this marquee tag. I have shown you how when we commit a spelling mistake, you will not be able to see the effect on the screen. Okay. That is when you give a, what is it? Commit a spelling mistake, you will not be able to see the effect on the screen. So that is what has happened now. So now when I corrected the spelling for marquee, what happened was you were able to see it. Then the next tag that we discussed was about pre-tag. Kind of whatever you write in the body section, that is, the format lano you wrote, the same effect can be seen over here also. The same effect can be seen over here also. So this is how I wrote my pre-tag content. So see the effect, how it has come over here also. So the same way how I have written with the spacings can be seen over here. Then the next what we saw was about address tag. See, in the body section, I wrote it with regular font. That is regular style lana ezhudiyathu. But see, when it comes to your browser, can you see everything is italicized? Yes. So like this only, the effect will be seen on your browser. That is for address tag, by default, the contents are italicized. In oro lines, if you want to place it, means you have to give your BR tag. BR tag is a must. BR tag is a must to place the contents in different lines. Is it clear? So the next tag we shall discuss. The next tag to be discussed is known as your division tag. The next tag to be discussed is known as your division tag. A division nu parayanathu a separate area. A separate area. You can allot a separate area. Oru particular contents nu matram separate aayittu divide edu vekkanenaanu. Oru separate segment aayittu you can keep it. Okay. So for that only we are using this division tag. Division aanu full name. But the tag is written as div. But the tag is written as div. Okay. So this is again a paired tag. This is again a paired tag. That is, you can have a separate section or a block of contents separately. Okay. It can contain paragraphs, tables, in the warning, whatever contents you want to keep it in a little bit different manner. Or a block item. Separate your block it if you want to maintain, means you can keep it under your division tag. Okay, so leaves a line break before the block of the text. That is, a block start in the munne or a line break undavum. Okay, what are the attributes? What are the attributes? So the various attributes are your align attribute. So what kind of alignment you want, whether it is to be left, right, center or justified, idellam ms word lo workout cheyidittundengil you will know what these alignments are. Left edge and the left side margin will be in straight line. Right side means, so right side will be in straight line. Center means all the contents will be placed onto the center of the browser, adayith screen the center light aanu ingane place aayittundu. Justify means both left side and right side will be in straight line. Justify means both left side and right side will be in a straight line. So the next ID means or a particular name you want to give for this section, a unique name. Ee or a particular block nu matram if you want to give a separate name, means you can give it with the help of ID. Okay, then the next is style, which indicates color and font. Which indicates color and font. Ivide ezhudumba, see, style ennu parayanathu is one attribute. Adinte sub attributes aanu കളറും ഫോണ്ടും അതിന്റെ സബ് ആട്രിബ്യൂട്ട്സ് ആണ് കളറും ഫോണ്ടും സോ കളർ ബിക്കംസ് എ സബ് ആട്രിബ്യൂട്ട് ആൻഡ് ഫോർ ദാറ്റ് യു വിൽ ഗിവ് വൺ കളർ ഫോർ ദാറ്റ് യു വിൽ ഗിവ് വൺ കളർ ആൻഡ് ദെൻ ഫോണ്ട് ഓൾസോ അപ്പൊ അത് എഴുതിയ വിധം നോക്ക് ലുക്ക് അറ്റ് ദ വേ ഇറ്റ് ഇസ് റിട്ടൺ ലുക്ക് അറ്റ് ദ പ്ലീസ് ലുക്ക് അറ്റ് ദ വേ ഇറ്റ് ഇസ് റിട്ടൺ ഓക്കെ So style is one attribute. Adin the sub attribute is your color. Adin is esham. It is not equal to that is placed over here. It is colon. It is colon that is placed over here to set the value. It is colon that is used to set the value over here. And that over space of it, you can go on to add your font also. So now simply one example only I have given. It is Bharat Mata HSS, and I have closed the division tag. Is this clear? Appo or a separate segment aayittu if you want to maintain means you can have it with the help of your division tag. Then next is font tag. This is very nice. Okay, this is something good. See, by default ningada browser le in your browser the contents placed will be in Times New Roman font. Okay, the contents placed will be in Times New Roman font. So you can change the font. You can change the font. And endina cha and appearance idellam if you want to make it much more beautiful, different stylish manner, anganeyokku kondu varanana you are going to use the various fonts over here. You are going to use the various fonts over here. So what are the various attributes added along with this? So color is one attribute. Appo end color venam aa font ne what color you wanted to give. Face, what is the different style you wanted to apply. Size, size cha end size laanu vendathu, that is the size of the letters. So ranges from 1 to 7 ranges from 1 to 7 adile default size is 3 default aayittu namukku eppozhum 3 ennulla size laanu ivda kaana you can go on to change the size from 1 to 7 you can go on to change the size from 1 to 7 now can you see one example over here see I have written as font adhe different styles apply cheyanengil you will use the attribute known as face is equal to cosmic sans I have given adayid ee list evada kittum ningalku elupam from where do you get if you go to ms word allengil ningada notepad il thanne various fonts undallo format option il poya you have various font options adil irunna you can choose one and see okay give the correct spellings also okay if you are typing it in notepad if you go to format option you have font അതിൻ്റെ ഉള്ളില് യു ഹാവ് വേരിയസ് ഫോണ്ട് ഫേസസ് ചൂസ് വൺ ചൂസ് ദ കറക്റ്റ് സ്പെല്ലിംഗ് ദാറ്റ് ഈസ് വൈൽ ടൈപ്പിംഗ് കറക്റ്റ് ദ റൈറ്റ് വിത്ത് ദ കറക്റ്റ് സ്പെല്ലിംഗ് ദെൻ ഗിവ് ദ സൈസ് സൈസ് ഇസ് യുവർ അനദർ ആട്രിബ്യൂട്ട് ഇറ്റ്സ് വാല്യൂ ഐ ഹാവ് ഗിവൻ ഇറ്റ് ഈസ് 5 നൗ ഐ ടോൾഡ് യു ഡിഫോൾട്ട് വാല്യൂ ഇസ് 3 യെസ് ദെൻ കളർ ഇസ് അനദർ ആട്രിബ്യൂട്ട് ആൻഡ് ഐ ഹാവ് ഗിവൻ ദ വാല്യൂ ഫോർ ദ കളർ ഇസ് ഗ്രീൻ ഐ കൻ ഗിവ് ദ കളർ നെയിം ഡയറക്ട്ലി ഓർ അതർവൈസ് or otherwise as hexadecimal code okay so and then close the angular bracket give the content close your font close the angular bracket give the content and close the font tag so if you give like this whatever the contents placed between your font tag whatever the contents placed between your font tag will have the effect given by the attributes will have the effect given by the attributes okay so the next is html entities html entities adayid for example now in our program now when we are writing program itself can you see something over here ivda njan adu mention cheyidittund nammal tags ezhudumbo when we are writing tags we need these angular brackets yes or no നമ്മുടെ ടാഗ് എന്ന് പറയുന്നത് 2 or 3 ലെറ്റർ വേർഡ് ഓർ സം വേർഡ്സ് ഷോർട്ടൻഡ് എൻക്ലോസ് വിത്ത് ഇൻ ആംഗുലർ ബ്രാക്കറ്റ്സ് എൻക്ലോസ് വിത്ത് ഇൻ ആംഗുലർ ബ്രാക്കറ്റ്സ് അപ്പോ വാട്ട് ഹാപ്പൻസ് ee angular bracket if I want to write as a less than b or a greater than b, appo I cannot make use of this symbol. I cannot make use of this symbol. Appo now what I can do is adine entities ennulla or concept lode we can go on. Okay, with the help of entities only we can go on. Is it clear? Ipo another example, if I tell ஒரு சென்டென்ஸ் எழுதும்போ அதின் இடையில கேப் விடுனது பை டிஃபால்ட் தட் வில் அப்பியர் ஆன் த ப்ரௌசர். ஒரு சென்டென்ஸ் எழுதும்போ வென் யூ ஆர் டைப்பிங் அ சென்டென்ஸ் ஆஃப்டர் ஈச் அண்ட் எவ்ரி வேர்ட் யூ லீவ் அ கேப், தோஸ் கேப்ஸ் வில் அப்பியர் பை டிஃபால்ட் ஆன் த ப்ரௌசர். ஆ சென்டென்ஸ் கழிஞ்சிட்டு ஒரு கேப் விட்டு ஒரு நாலஞ்சு ஸ்பேஸ் கேப் விட்டுட்டான் த நெக்ஸ்ட் வேர்ட் இஃப் ஐ வாண்ட் டு ரைட் மீன்ஸ் தட் கேப் வில் நாட் பி seen on the browser. Endavum, it truncates those white spaces or eliminates those white spaces, a non breaking space na paraya. Okay, it truncates those spaces or eliminates those spaces. Ipo enik avada gap venam, compulsorily I want one gap, 4 to 5 gaps over there. What I will do is I'll type it as ampersand nbsp semicolon. Appo ingane entities aayittu kodutha maatrame I can bring that effect. Okay, next example, if I tell next example parayanengil we are writing nammal attributes um adinte values engeniya kodukkanathu, attributes and its values how do we give, values are enclosed within double quotes, values are enclosed within double quotes. Appo namukku contents double quotes inde ullile ezhudanamengil what to do, we have to write it only with entities, we can bring out only with entities. Next, apostrophe. That I told you that some HTML supports both double quotes and single quotes for your attribute values. Appo random support aimbo what happens, namukka effect kondu varan pattilla. So what I can do is I can write it only as entities. Adhe pole copyright, trademark, registered. Registered are edit rounded aanu to are ready to rounded on. So to bring out these symbols and all, we can make use of only with the help of entities. Okay, so this we shall see a program based on this font tag and entities now. So font tag we'll see now. I'll just copy the contents from here. We'll open the notepad, we'll open the browser, and then we'll come over here. Actually we are supposed to type, since I don't want to spend too much time on typing, I'm just copying and pasting over here. Okay, so font face I have given as Cosmic Sans. Is the spelling correct? I have to check out. So what I can do is I'll come to format option. Ningalku idellam kaanunnundo, are you able to see it on your screen? I'll come to format option, I'll choose the font option. Do I have a font known as Cosmic Sans? I can look over here. Okay, ningalku ivada you can see the Cosmic Sans MS ആണ് ഇവിടെ ഉള്ളത്. ഓക്കേ, Cosmic Sans MS is present. Cosmic space Sans space MS, that itself I'll, sorry, comic space, I made a spelling mistake there. So it is comic space, C O M I C space. You can see the spellings over here correctly and make use of the correct spelling. Okay, ഇവിടെ ഇപ്പോ ഞാൻ തെറ്റ് പറ്റിയാൽ എന്താവും, what will happen? I will not get it. So I should correct my spelling over here. So what I'll do is I'll correct it over here. That is comic sans ms m s I'll give. Okay, and then I have given the size as 5 and then the color as green. Whatever the contents I wanted to place, I have placed. And then I'll close the font tag, and then I'll close the font tag. And what is it? After this, I have to save my file. I'll press Ctrl S and save my file. And then I'll come over here, refresh it. Can you see Bharat Mata coming over here? Address kazhinjathum thanne it is placed. Did you notice, please? Did you notice that Bharat Mata is placed over here? Can you see?
Yes.
Yes.
Okay, fine. And did you notice that I told you that white spaces will be cut off or truncated or eliminated. Yes or no? Nammal evada pre kaiyittu next line laana font face thodangiyathu. Font tag we started only in the next line. But where is it appearing? Can you see? Adu ivada previous line la thanne vandu join aayittalle cheyidittullathu. Yes or no? The output is getting joined in the previous line itself. So if I want to start with a new line, means after this I should give a I should give a br tag. Appo ivada br tag if I give, I'll save, I'll come over here, I'll refresh. Now I can see that Bharat Mata is placed in a new line. Okay, Bharat Mata is placed in a new line. Is it clear? Then the next tag, what we saw, what did we see? Division tag, that we'll see later. Then the next is entities. Entities. Suppose if I want to bring the effect of A greater than B or A less than B and all, I should write only with entities. So what I can do is, if I want to write as A greater than B, what I will do? A ampersand GT semicolon B. So I'll come over here, put BR A ampersand GT semicolon B. If it is for less than. Okay. A ampersand LT semicolon B. This is how I should write. I'll save my program. I'll open my browser. I'll just refresh it. Can you see that is towards the bottom part of the screen? Can you see? I effect kaanunnundo. Otherwise, what happens is namukku what to tell? That is greater than symbol, less than symbol. Na, we don't have any because it has got a predefined meaning. Greater than symbol, na, less than symbol. Na, it has got a predefined meaning. It is called as your angular brackets. Namukku tags eludanaayittu, we need those. To write the tags, we need those. So we cannot bring that effect onto the browser. Appo adu engena kondu varam engil, you can write it only with the help of your entities. You can write it only with the help of your entities. So if I want to write this copyright symbol, A, that is ampersand copy semicolon. Ampersand copy semicolon, I have to write. So how do I do? I'll come over here, refresh my browser. Can you see the copyright symbol here? Did you see the copyright symbol here? The copyright symbol kanda? Yes? So this is how you can bring the effects in the HTML section. Okay. This is how you can bring the effects in your HTML sections.